This is her house. It's her title.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Norwich, England, the NXT Women's Champion,
to this day, Paige is the only person to ever simultaneously hold an NXT Championship and a main roster title at the same time.
But I don't think she can afford to give anything less than 100% here tonight.
I don't think we'll see that from her here tonight, Cole. Title match or not, once the bell rings, she's nothing but business.
NXT gets to live once again!
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Liv Morgan, a little unorthodox, a little unusual, but very, very talented and always getting better.
She's nuts.
Well, you say it like it's a bad thing. I say fun.
Well, before she was fun or nuts, she was actually revered by the NXT Universe. This version of...
The young Britt Paige, always ready to bring the fight to her opponents, always ready to let them know that this is, in fact, her house.
And guys, I think we'd all agree that Prague is in for one heck of a treat with this match. Paige has never been shy, has she?
Big back body drop.
Oh, you see the height on that?
We know Paige loves to have fun as much as anyone, but once the bell rings, she is absolutely vicious and unforgiving.
You got that right, Cole. Paige is most likely going to stay on her opponent the entire match to keep the onslaught of strikes coming. It's a solid strategy, especially if she plans to lock the PTO in to end things.
Setting him up in position here on the second row. Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
For the first time tonight, Paige won
all the way for the top.
Paige is keeping a good tempo now, guys.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Oh, from behind.
What a forearm! Not looking good, guys. Taken down to the mat.
Lives to fight another day.
Gotta be careful not to get counted out here.
Looking defenseless right now.
She's gotta get back in the ring, Michael.
It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Look at this.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex. Not sure Paige should be quite so animated here.
Once again, thank you for tuning in to NXT. Enziguri
out of the corner.
Paige is starting to slow a little bit.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
And Paige manages to reverse out of that one.
Paige gathering attention in a hurry.
Single leg Boston Crab cinched in.
Fighting for survival.
And the ropes will break this one up.
Looks like she's got a new lease on life here, Cole, but can she capitalize?
This is
not where you want to be.
Oh, man, that hurt.
At a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's gonna find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Uh-oh
is right.
This is gonna be painful. Looking for the Scorpion Crosslock.
I'm over it.
The Paige tap out.
She's got her where she wants her.
She gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
But no, things have gotten worse for Liv Morgan. She could be out of this match.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Watch out!
Can't prepare her face for that. Here's Liv Morgan into the quick cover.
Gets the second hook kick out by Paige.
Too soon.
And she's back in the ring now.
Four, five, six.
Paige doing a little showing off here. Look at Paige here.
Paige turn.
Paige is claiming her house.
She's taking command of the situation.
Uh-oh is right.
This is going to be painful. Looking for the Scorpion Crosslock.
I'm over it.
The Paige tap out.
This could be it. And Paige is your winner.
Tell you something, this has been building for a long time and it's finally gonna break down right now. I think you can really just feel the tension in the air. The official trying to prevent this from happening, but this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad if it breaks down in the aisleway here.
Let him fight. Let him fight now.
Trash talking.
Brawl underway.
Here's security trying to separate.
Let him fight. Let him fight now.